In an hour, Jackson and Josephine counties moved to extreme fire danger. The whole state is the top firefighting priority in the country right now. Oregon's Federal Fire Center says there are now more than 5,000 people here solely to fight fires in the state. And because of Governor Kitzhaber's emergency declaration, there are now 4 Oregon National Guard helicopters backing up the aircraft working on fire suppression. Southern Oregon has largely been spared. There is a look right there at the fires the current state is currently working on. An estimated 387,340 acres are or have burned so far this fire season. The largest fire is the Buzzard Complex burning near Burns. Well, we have team coverage of the impact and danger as fire season intensifies. Chief Meteorologist Kate McKenna has a look at how the weather patterns will impact the firefight across the state. But first, we head to Casey Kirshner in the newsroom with more about the new fire danger level and what that means for Southern Oregon.
With drought conditions and dry, windy weather, fire season is getting more intense every day. At midnight tonight, fire danger will make a jump from high to extreme. And higher risk means machinery and tools like chainsaws, mowers, generators, and other items that could emit sparks cannot be used from 10 a.m. to 8 p.m. Previously in high fire danger level, that restriction was only from 1 p.m. to 8 p.m. Officials say fire danger level is increasing because of demand on firefighting resources and the reduced moisture content in vegetation from the hot, dry weather.
We're seeing a lot of good effort on the part of the public in not causing wildfires. And we just hope that it carries through to the end of the summer, because it's not going to get any better until we get a lot of rain.
Since the governor declared a fire emergency earlier this week, the state also has access to the National Guard and any other national resources on an as-needed basis. There are also several restrictions that are already in place as well. Smoking is prohibited while traveling on any gravel or back roads. Debris burning and burned barrels are also prohibited, and open fires like charcoal and campfires are also prohibited in anywhere except for approved designated campgrounds. For a full list of these restrictions, you can visit our website at kdrv.com. Live in the newsroom, Casey Kirshner, Newswatch 12.